presence is all I need. It's all I want. It's all I seek. And without it, without it, there's no meaning. Your presence is the air I breathe, the song I sing, and the love I need. And without it, without it, I'm not. Presence is all I need. It's all I want. It's all I seek. And without it, without it, there's no meaning. Your presence is the air I breathe, the song I sing, the love I need. And without it, without it, I'm not living. So I will exalt you, Lord. I will exalt you, Lord. There is no
you.
is none like you. Ooh. There's none like you. Whom have I in heaven but you? Whom have I in heaven but you? Jesus. Jesus. I seek, and without it, without it, there's no meaning. Your presence is the air I breathe, the song I sing, the love I need, and without it, without it, I'm not living. So I will exalt you, Lord. I will exalt you, Lord. There is no one like you, God. And I will exalt you, Lord. I will exalt you, Lord. No other name be lifted high. Sufficiency, Jesus. Come and be my sufficiency. Come and be all I need. Come and be my sufficiency, Jesus. Come and be my sufficiency. Come and be all I need. Come and be my sufficiency, Jesus. Come and be my sufficiency. Come and be all I need. Come and be my sufficiency, Jesus. Come and be my sufficiency. Come and be all I need. Come and be my sufficiency, Jesus. Come and be my sufficiency. Come and be all I need. Come and be my sufficiency, Jesus.
More.
you pour it out. Won't you pour it out? The hungry you won't deny. The hungry you won't deny. You say seek, you say ask, you say knock, and it will be given to you. Thirsty, you won't deny. You will pour it out. 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 You will be more. must be more. Must be more. How close is too close to you, and how deep too far gone in you. How much is too much of you? I need you more. I need you more. For how close is too close to you? And how deep is too far gone in you? How much is too much of you? I need you more. I need you more. How close is too close to you? And how deep is too far gone in you? How much is too much of you? I need you more. I need you more. I need you more. I need you more. Of you, I need you more. I need you more. How close is too close to you, and how deep too far gone in you? How much is too much of you? I need you more. 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 Close to your heart, may I be a pure reflection of all you are. A love that is patient, a love that is kind, a love that keeps no offenses or wrongs in mind. Make me like Jesus. Make me like Jesus. says, for my heart is an open space for you to come and have your way. I am open, I am open. My heart is an open space for you to come and have your way. I am open, I am open. My heart is an open space for you to come and have your way. I am open, I am open. My heart is an open space for you to come and have your way. I am open, I am open. You're faithful to find me right where I am. Oh, even in my wandering, you call me friend. Mercy receives me and lifts me to my feet, and I'm caught up in the wonder and mystery of knowing Jesus, of knowing Jesus. My heart is an open space for you to come and have your way. I am open, I am open. My heart is an open space for you to come and have your way. I am open, I am open. My heart is an open space for you to come and have your way. I am open, I am open. My heart is an open space for you to come and have your way. I am open, I am open. And do space for you to come and have your way. I am open, I am open. My heart is an open space for you to come and have your way. I am open, I am open. I am open. give you my fresh surrender. I give you my fresh surrender. Would you come? Would you come and be God in my heart? I give you my fresh surrender. Give you my fresh surrender. Come and do what you want. Come and do as you please. I'll let you be God in me. I'll let you be God in me. I'll let you be God in me. Come and rearrange. Come and rearrange. And rearrange things in me. Come and search my heart. Come and search my heart and know my ways. Come and search my heart. Come and know my ways. Change in me whatever needs to be changed. Refine in me whatever needs refinement. Break in me whatever needs to be broken. Come and have your way. Come and have your way. Have your way.
We will now transition into a time of worshiping in the Word. I invite you to open up your Bibles to Matthew 6. We will be worshiping from verses 19 to 24. Again, the passage today is Matthew 6, verses 19 to 24. Holy Spirit, welcome you here as we read your word. We thank you that your word is alive, and may you speak to us. May the word come alive in us today as we read each word, God. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Do not lay up for yourselves treasures on earth, where moth and rust destroy and where thieves break in and steal. But lay up yourselves treasures in heaven, where neither moth nor rust destroys, and where thieves do not break in and steal. For where your treasure is, there your heart will be also. Thank you, Jesus, that everything on earth is perishable, for it gives us an opportunity to turn to you and seek you. Thank you for the failures and disappointments that shake off our hope and faith that's not in you. And thank you for the grace of salvation and knowledge to be saved by you, to know you, and to seek your kingdom. Thank you that you long for us to lay up our treasures in your kingdom, that you invite us and embrace us into your treasures. And so, as it is your desire for us, do what you need to do in our hearts. For our heart's desire is to worship you and you alone, but we are weak in our flesh, so we give our hearts to you, Lord, that you may do what you need to do.
Do what you need to do. Do what you need to do in me.
The body. So if your eye is healthy, your whole body will be full of light. But if your eye is bad, your whole body will be full of darkness. If then the light in you is darkness, how great is the darkness? Thank you, Jesus, that you, your word, and your truth is a lamp that shines brighter than any other light in this world. Thank you, Lord, that you have given us eyes to see your light. If there are any areas of spiritual blindness, we ask that you awaken us, for our desire is for your light to shine through every area of our hearts. We do not want any darkness in us, so may you open our spiritual eyes to see and focus on you, the true, perfect, beautiful, and everlasting light.
Come and shine your light. Come and shine your light. Come and shine your light. and shine your light.
I want to see what you see, Lord. Help me see what you see.
You push back the darkness. You push back the darkness. You push back the darkness in me. You push back the darkness. You push back the darkness. You push back the darkness in me. You push back the darkness. You push back the darkness. Push back the darkness in me. You push back the darkness. You push back the darkness. You push back the darkness in me. You push back the darkness. You push back the darkness. You push back the darkness in me. You push back the darkness. You push back the darkness. You push back the darkness in me. You push back the darkness. You push back the darkness. Push back the darkness in me. You push back the darkness. You push back the darkness. You push back the darkness in me. Come and fill us with your light. Come and fill us with your light. Come and fill us with your light, oh God. Oh, come and fill us with your love. Come and fill us with your light. Come and fill us with your light, oh God. You push back the darkness. You push back the darkness. And search my heart, come and know my ways, and fill me with your light.
Fill me with your light.
Come and fill me with your light. Push back the darkness. You push back the darkness.
Let your light overcome all darkness in me. All darkness in me.
And fill me up. Fill
with your light. I don't.
has come, for the light of the world has come, that we would see and we would know. The light of the world has come, the light of the world has come, the light of the world has come, that we would see, that we would know His glory. Light of the world has come. The light of the world has come. The light of the world has come, that we would see and we would know His glory. The light of the world has come. The light of the world has come. The light of the world has come, that we would see and we would know His glory. The light of the world has come. The light of the world has come. The light of the world has come, that we would see and we would know His glory. The light of the world has come. The light of the world has come. The light of the world has come, that we would see and we would know His glory. The light of the world has come. The light of the world has come. The light of the world has come, that we would see and we would know His glory. The light of the world has come. The light of the world has come. Light of the world has come, that we would see and we would know His glory. That we would see and know the fullness of the Father, the fullness of the Father. That we would know that we are loved, that we would know that we are loved, that we would know. Come, oh, He has come, that we would know, that we would know that we are loved, we would know that we are loved. We're no longer children of darkness. We've been brought into His marvelous light. To His marvelous light. No longer children of darkness, no longer sons of sin, but we've been brought into His marvelous light, His marvelous light. To His marvelous light. To His marvelous love. To His marvelous love. Oh, we've come from slavery into freedom. Oh, we stepped in from darkness to light. Been given a new name. We are children of light. We are children of light. Oh, we leave the darkness behind. We leave the darkness behind. We are children of light. We are children of light. Darkness behind, we leave the darkness behind, for we are children of light, we are children of light, we leave all darkness behind, we leave all darkness behind, for we are children of light. We are children of light. You've called us 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 children of light. You call us children of light. Darkness anymore. We're not blind anymore. We're no longer in darkness. No longer in darkness. As you fill us with your light, come fill us with your light. Come fill us with your light. Fill us with your light. Come 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 fill us with your light. Fill us with your light. Come 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 fill us with your light.
No one can serve two masters, for either he will hate the one and love the other, or he will be devoted to the one and despise the other. You cannot serve God and money. Thank you, Lord, for creating us so that we cannot worship two gods. Thank you for allowing us and inviting us and commanding us to worship you and you alone. Because we wouldn't have it any other way. So search our hearts, Lord, and reveal to us if there are any wicked ways in us. We ask for your grace to repent of our idols, because we want to worship you as our one and only God. And today we confess that we do not want to serve money, nor status, nor the approval of man, but only you, God. So we wouldn't have it any other way.
Give me wholeheartedness. Give me wholeheartedness. Give me wholeheartedness in my love for you. strength with all my heart, with all my soul, and all my heart, and all my strength, with all my heart, I will worship, I will love you, God, oh, and with all
pour it out.
pour it out. I want to pour it out here at your feet. I want to pour. There's just one chief and two men's purpose, and one main reason for existence, and all men's vain and high ambitions will one day be brought low. Treasure you above all others, to love you like we love no other. Your greatness soon will be uncovered, and all the earth will then. Skulls will be exposed as idols that we've made. For you alone will be exalted in that day. You'll be seen as rightful king, and from our hearts we'll sing that all is for your. The first. put your glory in me, and I'll go anywhere. Just let me see your beauty, just put me anywhere. Just put your glory in me, and I'll serve anywhere. Just let me see your beauty, just put me anywhere. Just put your glory in me, and I'll serve anywhere. Just let me see your beauty, put me anywhere. Just put your glory in me, and I'll serve anywhere. Just let me see your beauty. Just let me see your beauty. Just let me see your beauty. Just let me see your beauty, oh God. Just let me see your beauty. Just let me know your word. Let me know that you are worth it all. Let me see your beauty. Let me know your worth. Let me know that you are worth it all. God, you are worth it all. Oh God, you are worth it all. There is none like you. There is none like you. There is none like you. There is none like you, oh God.
Oh. Now we will transition into a time of intercession for Korea. You can refer to the prayer points on the slide. After my prayer, please follow with your own intercession. Lord, we pray for peace in this nation, God. As there, we thank you that there have been no missile tests since September 15th from North Korea, and we pray that this will be an optimistic sign of de-escalation of the tension that we've been experiencing here. We declare continued peace in this peninsula, God. And as Trump recently decided to blacklist North Korea as state of sponsor of terrorism, we pray for Kim Jong-un's response to not be compulsive, aggressive, violent, or demonic. Lord, we pray over Proverbs 21:1 over Kim Jong-un, God, that his heart is like a stream of water in your hand, that you will turn it wherever you will, because you are the sovereign God. You have everything under control, and you know what is best. So we pray, Jesus, that his heart will be and is, and we declare that it is in your hands, God. We thank you, Lord. We thank you that we can trust in you. We also declare Proverbs 21:1 over all governmental, political, influential leaders of various nations involved in the North Korean issues. Lord, I pray that you place your sons and daughters in strategic places to advise these leaders, God, with heavenly wisdom. Lord, may you place intercessors in these areas, God, in the governmental realm, in the political realm, in the international global leadership, Lord, that you would place strategically your intercessors so that they may hear from you, and you will open up the eyes and ears of these leaders to really identify the heavenly wisdom and to take heed, God, that they will take heed and take action, Lord. Yes, we thank you that your voice is always speaking to us. We pray that we would continue to align our hearts with yours and pray accordingly. Let's pray. Lord, as you know, this tomorrow is the Korean College Entry Examination Day. You know better than any of us how powerful this day is to this nation, to the students and the families. And Lord, we want to come together and pray against any plan and schemes of the enemy, God. We come against anxiety, fear, and lies of the enemy that their worth is in the exam results. For all students and families, Lord Father God, that they would know that their life and purpose and worth is not in the exam results, Lord Father God. That you've given them a revelation that that's not their life, that's not everything. And Lord, we also declare that suicide rate this year will be record low, God. that they will, it will be on the news. And we want those who even attempt, we want them to be saved by you. May you encounter each and every one of them. May your hand save them, Lord. May you send your angels to meet with them face to face, God. You know exactly where they are. And so Lord, we pray the precious children and families that are stressing over this examination day will be encountered by you, your healing power and love. And Lord, we fight for the students who have scheduled plastic surgery after this exam. There were so many appointments for this, and we pray that you will encounter them with the truth that they are beautiful the way they are. That their value and worth also does not come from external beauty, but because of the way you have created them. So Lord, I pray for your encounter, your supernatural encounters in their dreams and thoughts and through your people, God. Yes, Lord, we pray that your sons and daughters would be able to reach out to them and speak truth over them of how beautiful they are inside and out, just the way they are. Lord, we lift up this day to you. Let's pray. as there has have been unusual number of earthquakes in this peninsula this year, we seek your heart to see why you are allowing this to happen. And I pray that these earthquakes would awaken the churches to seek you, God. That as everything around them is being shaken, that their faith will be found unshakable, Lord. They will know that you are unshakable, and your truth and your promises and your faithfulness is unshakable, God. So may you awaken your people to intercede for what is on your heart for the nations, and awaken them to be intercessors. And Lord, I pray for these earthquakes to be your grace and opportunity for salvation, as people who don't know you will call out to you, as they see what's happening is out of human control, as they face fear and destruction that they cannot control. Lord, I pray that they will seek you and you will encounter them. Lord, may they, may we hear of testimonies of how you have encountered them, testimonies of salvation through these shakings, Lord Father God. And Lord, we declare that the remnant of these people who are awakened by the earthquakes will be intercessors that change the history of Korea, God. Yes, Lord, we thank you that you raise up intercessors, people that you trust to share your heart, because you enjoy the process of partnering with us. And Lord, I pray that more people in this nation will be awakened to this love that you want to pour out to. And so, Lord, I pray for a spiritual awakening in this nation at this moment. Let's pray. Heavenly Father, you have created this nation to be a passionate nation. You have especially passionate for trends. And so as we pray for the Maranatha spirit in this nation, we pray for a trendy movement to dethrone idols of materialism and worldly achievements, God. We want to see this nation root their identity and value and provision in you and in the gospel. So Lord, I pray for more strong Christians to become influential K-pop stars and educators to bring a momentum to a trendy movement that can lead people's values to the gospel, Lord. Yeah, God, you can do anything. Nothing is impossible for you. And you have, we know that there are faithful sons and daughters of yours in this nation that want to be a light and a salt. And so, Lord, I pray and intercede for a deep marin of the spirit in this nation, that through your creativity, there will be a movement that moves the values and the identities and the provisional mindset towards the gospel, Lord Father God, that this nation will know that our life purpose is to love and long for Jesus, Lord. Yes. May us be like the five virgins who are ready with the burning oil, God, that when you do come, that we will be ready. And so we pray for your Maranatha spirit. Let's pray.
Thank you.
Heavenly Father, we thank you that you are a sovereign God and we can trust in you for everything that is happening in all the nations. Lord, we lift up all the students and families to you once again. Lord, we want to pray against the fear of rejection, especially in the families. Lord, may there be unconditional covenantal love abounding in all the families in this nation, Lord. And Lord, I pray for the fear of the Lord as you have been bringing shakings to the grounds. May there be a fear of the Lord and not fear of man. And as you have created this nation to be a passionate nation, may we be passionate for your return, God. May we be a nation, a bride waiting for her bridegroom when you return, Lord Father God. Yes, do what you need to do in this nation, Lord. And we're thankful that you are sovereign and faithful to finish what you have begun. We thank you for this time of prayer and that you are a God who hears our prayers. We love you and thank you and exalt you. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Amen. Amen. Thank you for joining us this morning. We hope that you are blessed, that the Lord spoke to you. We have Thursday night watches at 8 p.m. Otherwise, we'll see you once again next week. We hope that you stay nice and warm and in God's presence for the rest of the day. We'll see you once again. Have an awesome rest of the day. We'll see you.